I want to show you one area where women in my community are facing gender discrimination, and this area is the church. Women are not anointed with a title of reverend or allowed to become a pastoress, even though she may be as eligible or more capable than any other male pastors.
Pastors, mekana, orden, reverend, so you so gona, ede lota, so lampel, mekana, the chili chisino, eramoran janjina, elejanjo, toffalo, a pujan kapi, tochi, lunzita, bamochi, roche so gona, elejanjo, sitting in soche, elejanjo, a puponi, sofin soche, do, ede lunzi, jochisa, soche so gona. 레장치 파스터 메가나 오르네 세우치 호치나 아 랑칸리쇼
According to the pastor, one fourth of the church members are willing to ordain women as reverend or pastress, but the rest third fourth totally opposes the idea. Though some women conduct church services and majority of the church-going members are women, women are being underestimated and given no importance in the church.
Elijah Basel do have pastors and ordination to the Sodoma, Bilia at the Madon Chimala.
And the Mede Elijah Pastor at Tozogona, Totom Hom, Biojijo, Okoji, Epap Elemia.
Na pastress Nicum Josalivo, Najo Tozo.
Are you a pastor? Akum Doctor Salivo Elemi Matadato.
My district is the only district in Nagaland where there are no women pastors or reverends, which makes me very angry because I'm also a member of the church, and being a woman, I cannot tolerate the idea of inequality based on gender. It is high time the Lotha people stop following the traditions of our forefathers and start to look to the future, a future where women will hold the key to success. From Woka, Nagaland, this is Mary Benny Kikon reporting for India Unheard.